According to eyewitnesses, Apio was last seen boarding a commuter taxi and later took a boda boda to Kole District. Unfortunately, upon reaching the river, she ordered the rider to stop and she jumped into the deep ends of the water. According to the brother of the deceased, Jasper Olek, his sister had a misunderstanding with her husband, Sam Ocwic, whom she was accusing of infidelity. Olek said the couple was due to wed in November, but all of a sudden, the man decided to move on with another woman. Relatives and friends from Nira town went to the scene and hired 25 divers who searched for the body and recovered it within 5 minutes and were paid 300,000 shillings. The body was then transported to Lira Regional Referral Hospital Mortuary for postmortem. This is the second time such a case is reported at the same spot in less than a month. Recently, a man from Icheme in Oyam district came with his bicycle, stopped at the scene, and jumped into the river. This report was compiled by Hudson Apunyo for Urban TV.